you're done with your workout, do it again. Your age, you're probably never going to have a hamstring pull. The first time I had one, I was about 26. I was chasing down my son on his boat, on his bicycle. I was playing games of speed because I used to be pretty fast. Okay. And I let him get out on his bicycle. He was just learning to, and I let him, and I chased him down after about 50, 60, 70 years. And I found out the reason I did that was it because of the acceleration, it was the deacceleration. Hamstring injuries occur from stopping and starting, and basketball is more likely than that. Also, look on YouTube for dynamic stretches for groin.
Okay.
Also, and Achilles tendons and calves. It's just everything that you can work out. Okay, let's go back to there one more time. Dan says your record's at 40 seconds.
Just while you're done, you said, oh.
I bet you he's all stretched out after that hamstring exercise,
yeah.
Don't you?
You better pick up 2 seconds now.
I bet he will. Push it up, push it up.